I've got problems, want a blood draw. Smash you in the face with a Pantera claw. I'll throw a comb at you, it'll get stuck in your beard. With cage but naked pics of you online, the underground got weird. Remember how you used to terrorize street bums on benches, punch them, beat them, ruffling their pigeon feathers. You stupid fuck, this whole scene is out of luck. The fiending scum, bound to hitch a ride off a dumb truck. Talking Christianity, you're a relevant hypocrite. Thou shalt not steal, but you scam kids on the net. Honestly, you dissing me didn't bother me. I'm consciously bonding you, audibly, you prodigy. I'd rather be fucking a playboy bonding with a carrot. How could I win with you? Your rhymes are esoteric. I'm scared for you, dog. What has your life got to? 2012, copyright versus Crumple. I apologize, this is a waste of time. Like your campaign dissing rock, Mr. Columbus Columbine. Wait, I like your shit about picking up hype dates with bad taste, playing cassette tapes, then raping their face. I also love that you're now embracing God, and I really hope you live it like it's not a facade. Forgive me, see, this is set so we're equal. At least you know believers are the more satisfied people. Sorry, copy. Like you said, it's nothing personal. To the fans, make sure to buy Admiral Crumple music at any online digital stores or record shops. And make sure to buy Copyrights music as well. That way we're both good.